that China is considering providing lethal support to Russia in its efforts in Ukraine. And I was able to share with him, as President Biden has shared with President Xi, the serious consequences that would have for our relationship.
There is open source reporting that Chinese companies are providing surveillance equipment to that mercenary group, the Wagner group, fighting in Ukraine. Does the U.S. consider this to be providing military support to Russia?
We've been concerned from day one about that possibility. And to date, we have seen Chinese companies, and of course in China there's really no distinction between private companies and the state. We have seen them provide non-lethal support to Russia for use in Ukraine. The concern that we have now is based on information we have that they're considering providing lethal support. And we've made very clear to them that that would cause a serious problem for us and in our relationship.
Lethal support. What would that entail? What do you think?
Weapons.
That's ammunition. That's
primarily weapons.
Primarily.
There's a whole gamut of things that fit in that category, everything from ammunition to the weapons themselves.